Unacademy. Let's crack it.
Hi guys. So I'm going to tell you about this very interesting case which relates to Law of Torts, which is known as the Jay Laxmi Salt Works Limited versus State of Gujarat. Now what happened in this case was that there was the factory owner, and around that area where his factory was located, a small bandh jise kehte hain, was being built. And because it was going to reroute the waterway, it was going to cause a lot of damages to a lot of properties around that area. And this particular issue was brought to the notice of authorities by the owners, but they did not pay much heed to it, and the work continued. And then after that, around that time when the bandh got constructed, there was a heavy rainfall, because of which this particular factory had to face a lot of damages. Now cases were filed in the lower courts, and as the rule of various strict liabilities and no fault liabilities go, under act of god they were exempted. Now they once again applied to the High Court. Due to some limitation issues, this case was once again not a favorable judgment was received. And then when this case was finally appealed to the Supreme Court held that even though it was the government, they had the responsibility to take care, and we had a duty of care towards these particular people who would be affected by their act of constructing that small dam or bandh. And on the basis of that, a certain damage was awarded to the owners. So this is the Jay Laxmi Salt versus State of Gujarat case. Very important. If you want to understand more about the concept, do read the judgment of this case. Thank you.